Can you tell me why you use Ubuntu over Ubuntu?
I'm assuming it is not because you want an OS later in the list sorted by alphabetical order.
I've heard they were better.
Xubuntu is supposed to be faster than Ubuntu.
What else does it do?
Rhyme.
No, seriously, what is another advantage of Xubuntu?
Xubuntu uses the XFCE desktop, which is supposed to be a lighter desktop environment. It uses less memory and RAM and CPU to run the system.
Lighter means faster.
Usually, but not always. At least Xubuntu is not so slimmed down that it is missing critical functionality like Puppy Linux, where you can't even run a remote desktop connection using their system without installing additional software.
So Xubuntu isn't Lubuntu.
Lubuntu is a Linux-Ubuntu hybrid. Xubuntu is just an Ubuntu system with XFCE UI overlaid.
Why would I want to use Xubuntu over Ubuntu?
You don't have to use the Unity desktop environment so bad it drove Min Linux to the top of the distribution list after Ubuntu Unity came out. And you aren't installing a desktop environment over Unity Ubuntu that Ubuntu doesn't officially support.
Overlaying a UI sounds unstable.
It usually works, but you're right, switching to Xubuntu is more stable than trying to fix Ubuntu.
And you avoid the Amazon ads in Ubuntu's latest version.
Xubuntu's lighter XFCE desktop means it runs Ubuntu on a netbook, older PC or other hardware that still might not handle Ubuntu.
Ah, the ultimate in green IT. If only they didn't make it sound like the OS comes from a place filled with unpronounceable words.
Ubuntu, Xubuntu, Lubuntu are all Bantu or otherwise based on African terms in portmanteau.
There's even a Kubuntu based on the KDE desktop environment on Ubuntu's OS.
Then pick the one that's last on the alphabetical list but avoids all of Ubuntu's universal annoyances.